Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, today our point of discussion will be Andhra Pradesh versus Telangana.
Yes. Enough.
Yes. So people from ladies and gentlemen, people from Telangana says that Hyderabad itself is enough for
all the cities
in Andhra Pradesh. So this is the Andhra Pradesh team, and we have here Telangana team. Hi Telangana team. Hello Andhra Pradesh team.
So,
all the best for your discussion. Yes, Shuru, here we go.
Wait.
Yes, one person.
Indian government, we ruled by Nizam. Whatever system right now we are having, you are saying that you have developed a lot. 6 years you have ruled us. But you haven't made a proper drainage system. You haven't made a proper before the formation of Telangana, before the formation of United Andhra Pradesh, the Musi River is a good river, not at all a bluff river or whatever the drainage.
No, why is it like that?
You people are rulers.
According to her only, she is only telling that APCM only ruled of Telangana.
It is going to develop after 10 years because Chandrababu Naidu is there, he is bringing all IT companies to Andhra Pradesh. So, what I am saying is, projects are there in Hyderabad, I too agree with you, but it will develop after 10 years.
Okay. I am not saying that Amaravati is not going to develop. Are you saying that?
See, I am saying Andhra Pradesh has...
Wholeheartedly we are saying Amaravati should develop more than Hyderabad.
Huh?
But compared to you, we are far better than you.
You are far better than us because all made it by Chandrababu Naidu and by
Yes. Yes. One minute. Telangana, please listen to Andhra Pradesh.
You told that you are far better than us, no? Because you are far better than us when we and you are together. Okay? When you are together, Chandrababu Naidu and not only him. Many of them they are supported and everything has put in control and here. Okay? Only they don't know that they want to, it means this is a facilitated thing, city to everyone, so everyone can come here. It is very easy to everyone to come here, and so they in that point of view they came here and they they done here everything regarding this IDR, everything they mentioned it, and you told that you are far better than you are. Now we are divided, but it takes time for us. Okay. Now it take time for us to in order to beat you and in order to level you. Okay.
Till then, which is the better state?
Which is you can't, you know, in IT, this one can't even come for that.
Except you telling about IT sector, that's all is development. Only IT sector determines. You can tell that the state is developed.
Yes.
No other thing is there.
Yeah,
we don't have any projects.
You are telling
them we are
having IT. Okay, see, you are one of your person only telling that we have IT. Then why you are not developing?
Okay,
Before
the bifurcation or before the United States, means I'm talking about the movement before Andhra Pradesh was being created. Okay?
Yeah.
The Chennai movement, everything I'm talking. Yeah. You know one thing? We are the state for 8 months. We are the richest state in all over India. We have separate currency. Okay? So currency in sense, we are not in India, first of all, at that time. And what the people got, as per the statement, the Andhra Pradesh name should not be named as Andhra Pradesh. The name should be like Telangana, Andhra Pradesh. Name is like that. Night, the agreement was made like that, but in the Jivo not came. But we haven't said like that. We are the richest people. Whatever the great people, you can talk about the great director, you are talking about Rajamouli. And in the interview itself, he said, Telangana is great, great, great. You are developed. We are not came here and developed. You are developed and you are also joined in your development, he said.
The greatest came from us, okay? Because of us, the greatest came. Not only that. If we thought that we only should develop, Andhra Pradesh should develop, we did not think that, okay? We all are Indians, we are unity. So we help us. Even only okay. You only can't develop things, okay?
As IT suggests that it has to be named like Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, then why only have named Andhra Pradesh?
KCR was 1 year baby. You know that?
Yeah.
At that time, you are 8 months, you are aside, you are not able to give a salary to the government employees, that is your situation. We given our revenue.
Yeah.
And you give us, we came and asked you, sir, we don't have any revenue,
you
come and join.
Andhra Pradesh is a part of, we have a separate currency, we have separate country, we have separate regionality, we have separate everything.
Then why did
Excuse me, let us see the proof.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm talking about the Nizam,
yeah.
Before bifurcation, how the Telangana is, I'm talking about. After this, I will show how the Andhra Pradesh is also.
Yeah.
Okay, first let me tell about Telangana. Nizam kingdom was been started in the year 1724 to 1954. The last king
after
was
independence.
Last king was Usman Ali Khan. He was the last king. And at the time of 1947, all are celebrating Independence Day, but Telangana people are not yet celebrating Independence because we are separate. Okay, 1947, it has 16.34 million as per the census of 1947, that much population we have. And we have separate military, 1765 officers of the military and 600 official members, and 121 were Christians in that, and Muslims in that we have. And we are the richest state among all the states. Hyderabad is for 2 centuries is the richest state. Here they mentioned that. Richest state in India. Rich food we have. Take care of rich food, I'm saying, okay? Food in the sense eating. Yeah. Food and agriculture. We are at the top. At that time, we are at the top. Okay. We have a
we have personal court, we have personal Muslim dynasty, we have every religion has been celebrated, we have developed roads, best irrigation system, best airport. That airport was been in 1947 only. That airport was not at the building now. Now, okay. 1947. Okay, we have separate bank. Bank of Nizam. We have separate bank. Bank system was been started in India by Nizam only. Not all others. That you should remember.
One minute. It's not yet completed.
1917.
I value your point. Please, I value your point.
Ismania University was been started in the year 1917. Kakaji University was been started before 75 years. Before you are coming into the Andhra Pradesh, we started all those things. And this was the Hyderabad state in the 1908-1909. This was the map we have. This map includes not only Telangana, it includes Raichur. This map includes Raichur and Sindagi. And some part of Karnataka too also included in that, in this map. This was the map we have in 1909. And after that Nizam has been passed away from us, we have been 8 months as a separate state. And what was the amendments was made to get into the Andhra Pradesh and Telangana should be united, whatever was there. That was been made, what are the rules that was been, that the employment should be there given to these persons only. Whatever we have, the revenue should be shared to the Andhra Pradesh also, because Andhra Pradesh was not having any single penny with them. So we should help you. And we, that base we do have. In the 1909 only we have the separate state. And
that
this was the proof enough for you, and you can search.
One question we'll ask. You said this many developments have been shown now. After coming, you said that you came here and developed here. Can you please list out the whatever you developed here?
I did too much.
United Andhra Pradesh, you know, you can say any.
1 minute, DJ Kumar, please. DJ Kumar, DJ Kumar.
Sir, 1 minute. Google it and do whatever you want. Can you please name 2 projects? In the 56 years, can you name 2 major projects that you have been issued to Telangana? I can say 4 to 5 projects in Andhra Pradesh after we are combined together. Can you say any 2 major states? Okay.
I am telling you the whole answer for you. And then you told that 8 months of Telangana separate, then you are the richest, there is your own bank.
I am not saying that. I have shown you.
Okay.
Proofs.
Yes.
I'm starting, sir.
Yeah.
Okay.
Excuse me, I will not accept any word from Telangana right now.
Sorry.
You will be disqualified for that. Yes.
We came to Telangana, as you said that we came to Telangana and we have asked revenue, money and all. Why we have asked? We don't have revenue, money, so we have to develop our state or something. Cause some reasons are there, so that's why we have came to you and we have asked for you.
Yeah.
But you have given. With free of cost you have given without using us.
We have come
to Telangana and we have served there. Okay. We have serviced there in many other sectors like labor or something else. We have served there. For that one, for using us, you have given us money.
Okay.
In the year 2016, Chandrababu Naidu got red-handed in corruption. Do you know that? It has broadcasted in many TV channels.
Okay.
He sent Revant near Sebastian.
Sebastian is MLA.
He wants his support.
Okay.
Then he bribed from some roads like that. He got him red-handed. But any action has taken.
Before answering your point, I want to tell you one thing. See, where are the places like 8?
He got red-handed, man. What is the manager?
I'm telling you again. Before answering your question, I want to tell you one point. The IT sector is more suitable in Hyderabad. That's why they are kept here. Moreover, in our area also we have so many places like NTPC there in Vijayawada. And why is that? We are having port. And why the steel plants we have? Like so many places are there, so many historical places like in Guntur, like Amaravati, there are so many temples. across in AP, more than Telangana. Any state will have its own natural resources or own places to develop there. We have suited that IT sector is suitable here, that's why we kept here, that's all.
Okay, you are talking about the leaders now. During this Rajeshwar and Chandrababu leadership, what is the development? In these 5 years, we got many development, like water facilities to agriculture, we have plenty of water now. And do you face any electricity issues now?
No. Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Compared to AP. So with that money, you can do whatever you want. You are having so many profits in your by getting up. Moreover, that one, in Telangana, you are talking about only Hyderabad. We are not talking about only one place. We are having so many places like Vizag, Vijayawada, Guntur, so many places we are having. But while compared to, you are telling that Telangana, you are talking about only Hyderabad. Why are you talking about only Hyderabad? There are many places are there.
Yeah. Whatever place you select, I will talk.
Karimnagar.
And now we are proud to say that we have Shimshabad airport too, but they said that I will not be speaking about Hyderabad, so I won't speak about that. And the great Nizam was being given banks, the bank system was being introduced by Nizam, and he has been separate currency, and he has been separate army, and he was maintained separate country. And we are proud to say that we are under Nizam. He was done somewhat since, but he was done so many good things compared to these politicians, these people, then Nizam was doing so much things for us. Nizam was being constructed 160 lakes in Hyderabad city. 160 lakes. And after the bifurcation or whatever the ruling was being happened, that lakes was being minimized to 40 lakes in Hyderabad. That was being occupied by all, and they've been constructing the apartments, and now they are saying we are getting floods, we are getting drainage system. And that underground drainage system was being spoiled by the people who are being constructed apartment by them. Don't they know it is a lake, and why they are constructing a building? They have been asked for less money, and they have been constructed, and now they are shouting. And whatever, by Singareni was the first in India that was providing coal to us. The electricity was being produced by Singareni was the top, and we are getting a best quality of coal in the Singareni coal rich itself, and that has a turnover ship of per month 967 crores. Per year it was been up to 15,000 crores the turnover should is been having by Singareni. And whatever we say, the people of Telangana will be having the tribal people will be having some Ayurvedics and everything. That is about Telangana. Every region has separate indications, every region has separate, and in Telangana there are more than 10,000 of the villages, every village has a lake. And now we don't have lakes, but by God's grace we have been reconstructing our lakes, and the underground water is also being developed. We will be having some combination lakes. It means if you have a lake here and up to 10 villages, the lakes will be having interlink connection. So that if one lake was being fulfilled, every lake will be going to be fulfilled. This is about Telangana. Thank you.
Okay, I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Now I want to hear from Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh.
In Andhra Pradesh also we have so many natural resources of the development has happened before the bifurcation of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh also. Like if you see the pilgrims centers, like you know, Jyotirlingas, there are many there are many ancient temples in our Andhra village. In Samalkota is there, Dakshara is there. And there so many places are there in the AP itself. Okay, let it up, take part like this. And moreover, he's telling that the coal is done is in Singareni and all.
Yeah.
By using, why we are using that coal? You are having natural resources in Telangana, that's why we are taking from Singareni. Okay. There, from the coal, the power is generated. Where it is generated? See, most of the power is generated in India is from NTPC itself. That is from Vijayawada. Okay? Then, mainly exports and imports, it's being held in at Visakhapatnam. We have their shipyard.
Hindustan
shipyard is there. In Kakinada also one port is there.
I think
from one point and upon, we are also having so many development of in AP itself. And moreover,
I also have one week in AP,
we are having the lowest temperatures in AP. Like we can see Arugu, it's a very low, coolest place in, well, compared to AP and Telangana also. Where there are many tourism places are there in AP. Many pilgrim centers, like as we said that Mahakali, Kaleshwaram, Kadapa, Tirupati, Annavaram.
In
Andhra, Papatla is a very tourist place because of in Papatla, Sri Lanka beach is very famous, and here the first agricultural college is also located in Papatla, and food and science college is also located in Papatla, and we see engineering, first of all the engineering education started from the Papatla, so these are located in Andhra Pradesh, and next Kadapa, in Kadapa, Gurusu, I mean, something is a Raman Riju. Baba is a very famous person. It is also located in Kadapa. And Rajamandri Iskon temple, it is a very famous temple in Rajamandri. It is also located in Bapatla. And Vaisak, in Vaisak, some beaches are located like RK Beach and Hindustan Shipyard and Hindustan Steel Company. And many places are located in Vizag, and many imports are also located in Vizag and
Rajamandri.
Most of the Andhra is the coastal region area of the Andhra Pradesh, and it has moreover of the 47 millions of the people are staying in Andhra Pradesh, and in Andhra Pradesh Aapkaya biryani and Mirpakaya bhaji is the very famous food here. And so one of the king of the Sri Krishna Devaraya, it is the kingdom, is the king of the Kondaveedu. It is a very famous fort in India, Kondaveedu fort. And Gundavalli caves also, it is very famous. It is the Lord Mahavishnu temple. And Papikondal also located in Andhra Pradesh. And
In education wise,
Vijayawada, so many universities are there, like KLU University and Geetham University is also located in Vizag, and IIM, it is the Indian Institute of Medical College, also located in Hyderabad, and Acharya Nagarjuna is located in Vizag. We are also located in Vizag and Katuri Medical College. It is a very famous medical college. It is also located in Andhra Pradesh. And so finally, Andhra Pradesh has so many tourist places and so many medical hub places and universities. And it is a very education place. So finally, Andhra Pradesh is the biggest
hub
place
of
the
compared
to the Telangana.
Okay,
thank you very much.
Now we can rise.
As Ms. Shavani is saying that engineering was first started in Andhra Pradesh itself.
BEs.
Medical, agriculture. Okay, wait.
Yeah,
agriculture education and all. Right? You are saying that only Andhra Pradesh started that. Then what about Usmania University? Usmania University was first established in the year 1917.
Yeah.
It has over 100 years. How can you say that engineering was first started?
What is happening?
Like Tirupati, Kanipakam, many pilgrims, Vijayawada, you are saying that many pilgrims were there. In the ruling of 58 years, only in that 58 years only it has been developed. They have, Andhra Pradesh politicians have ignored Telangana temples like Vemulawada Rajanna. All those temples, they have ignored all these temples and started developing those temples.
One of my friend Manish said, in AP, we have developed pilgrims a lot. Because we are able to develop the people who are interested to develop the temples in AP. But I don't know about Telangana, they don't develop temples. There are also some famous temples.
Ladies and gentlemen, now I have a question. I have a question to both of your team. That is the water of Godavari River.
Yes, sir.
Earlier, I think Manish was studying. So let us hear from Mr. Manish.
Godavari water, which comes from Maharashtra to Telangana, the water which has to be shared by both of the states is only using by Andhra Pradesh. Why? Because the politicians of Andhra Pradesh have built all the projects like Nagarjuna Sagar, Srishailam Dam, somewhat all the dams has been built to convert
some water to irrigation.
To send water only to Andhra Pradesh, but not Telangana.
Okay. Why they have done?
According to your point, that is not fair about me.
Okay.
Not me.
You said that.
About us.
About us. You said that the dams are constructed only in AP because of some politicians.
Okay.
By separating the bifurcation, there is no use. By operating by bifurcation, we don't know about in front there is a bifurcation. In front of that, you are developed. But why you said that after that you are constructed?
He is saying that by building the dams, he is not giving the water for Telangana.
I will give an explanation. As your team told that where AP, Telangana is having less fertility lands. Okay, do you agree that one?
Because of not giving the water.
Okay, Mr. Kumar. Let me tell all the questions.
Okay, Mr. Kumar, yes.
In AP, we are having many
fertility lands.
Fertile lands. So that when we are combined, like AP and Telangana is combined, we have to think about this verification or not. So in AP, we are having more fertile lands. So that's why they have converted that river. That's why they have converted this dam, or they have constructed dams, and they have. Divided the flow of Godavari to AP.
Without any water resources, how can you say that it is not a fertile land? Yes.
See, there are many rocks. Andhra Pradesh
politicians have converted the water.
So,
if Maharashtra people stop the water, they will
talk about other states.
Okay.
So,
politicians stop the Godavari water to Telangana. Why they stop? Why?
With the criminal mind.
I have already told you that in AP we are having fertile lands.
Let Swapna talk.
In Andhra, we have many
Let Swapna speak.
That's why they converted their water to Andhra. In Telangana, they influence many rosses there. So, we can't cultivate. So, agriculture. That's why they have converted that water to Andhra Pradesh.
Okay, according to you, then Telangana also have fertilizers land. Then they should provide some water. According to you, very less to be detailed. We are not talking about you. Let her talk.
They converted some water to
we are asking some
in Telangana, some fields they converted. But they can't convert it to only Telangana.
The fertile land has been converted to wasteland now. Why? Because there was no water.
Scarcity.
Because of water scarcity, the entire Godavari water is converting to Andhra Pradesh. How can we convert our lands to fertile land?
Entire means
without
water, how we can convert?
Entire means we have so many fields.
No madam,
so many.
You have only you can cultivate the agriculture without a water.
Sure,
you can't.
Only
how we can convert it?
That means rainfall is less in Telangana.
According to you, from yesterday also you can see that in Hyderabad only it is rain.
See, location. It's
too far from the okay, you hear for floods. You hear floods in the Andhra Pradesh. Why don't you hear in
Telangana?
You have so many water.
Wait, wait, wait. One minute.
It's too far
from the Swapna has not yet completed, please.
It's too far from the sea's location. That's why. We are getting the floods, you are not getting the floods.
You have more water, then you are taking more water from the water to cultivate. Enough water to cultivate. Again you are taking more, why?
We are not taking more, we are taking
sufficient. As per the Godavari and Krishna tribunal, Andhra is using more water than Telangana before bifurcation and after bifurcation. And we have been put a case in Supreme Court, the highest court in India. We have been put a case on the Andhra Pradesh government. Sir, you are taking more water. How can you take?
Then give us our water. 10 districts.
That is not a matter of 10 districts, 12 districts, ma.
Now it's about.
We have 10 crores of population. And when compared, now the population of Telangana is 9 crores. You see, as per the population and the people, in the Andhra, the people were not living in a clumsy way, but in Telangana, we are living in a clumsy way. The land rate has been high in Telangana compared to Andhra because you have cultivated land, the land is.
You know, land rate in the Andhra Pradesh. What down. You
have after coming in capital, the.
That is also our grace.
Andhra Pradesh.
Yeah, Uday?
Yeah, according to you, you were telling that Godavari is not converted to Andhra Pradesh and fertilizer land is more
fertilized.
In
fertilized.
Fertilized land is more in Andhra Pradesh. Without converting any water, how that land became a fertilized land? You can explain me?
Fertile land.
Fertile land.
Yeah. Okay, this, what is the question? Repeat again. Fertile land. Okay, fertile.
Without converting any water to your Andhra Pradesh, you will be getting a fertile land.
You say?
According to not only me, in the internet source also, you can search for it. According to that, 59% of water is converted from Telangana to Andhra Pradesh by dams. Whatever the people build by dams, they converted the Godavari water to Andhra Pradesh. So that only that became a green city, fertilized lands. Whatever the agriculture you are building is the water coming from Telangana. You can ask,
it's
also
not from
ask
Telangana, it's just one
Let my friend talk. Miss Sureka, don't interrupt.
You were asking that rainfalls also very less in Andhra, very high in Andhra Pradesh, very less in Telangana. You were telling that. Why? In Telangana only some of the dams from higher region to lower region it will be coming. The water flow will be from high to low. Then your Andhra Pradesh is in low. Then how you can't convert the Godavari water to Andhra Pradesh?
Why can't make your lands the fertilized lands? Why? Because most of the water has been going to Andhra Pradesh. When compared to AP, we are not giving it. It has been
converted. Why is the lower space weight of the lands of the Telangana and AP?
What?
total that's or
okay.
How much
space do you need? Yeah, and the current
here is the more land for that.
And the
same
color.
No.
Okay, wait a minute. Yes, Surika.
Sir, as they told that they are giving water to AP, so that only if they give water also, if they give water only, they are saying that our lands become a fertile lands. Then why they are giving? Because we have resources, we have the use of that, we know how to use that water, and we have that capacity of plants which use that water and provide things to, I mean, grow fertilizers. So that's the thing what we are using.
What? Fertile land.
Fertile lands. You told that we have an airport in Puttaparthi. Why airport came to Puttaparthi? Because there is a famous god.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. So
okay.
That everyone are visiting in order to fulfill their recordings.
Wait.
In order to fulfill their things, it came. Okay,
what about
only for Rajshekhar Reddy Kadapa? There is an airport for Rajshekhar Reddy itself.
No, why? Do you know that Kadapa is also famous for?
Sir, one more thing.
Steel plant is there available in so
in this I don't know. You know the year. They haven't done anything else. There is no airport.
In Karimnagar.
Karimnagar, there is no airport.
Sirisila, sir. Now it's present in the district.
Yeah.
Sirisila is the world's number one. Apco industry was there. Textile park was been starting. There is no airport. In Warangal, the great kingdom, the great lands was there in Warangal. They haven't started. In Hyderabad, that airport, Begumpet Airport 2 was also started, not by the government of Telangana, government of Andhra Pradesh. That was been started by the great Nizam. Wherever he is, I should thank him. He was being started the airport. And after the government came, no government was being think of for 50 years, no government has been thought about that we should keep an airport here. 50 years it takes to keep an airport capital city. Is it take 50 years to keep an international airport in a capital city?
Being a part of neutrality.
No neutral, how can you say
that? I asked him.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. What?
According to my point of view, Pramod, he said about the whole history of Hyderabad, Telangana and all. Nobody explained perfectly like him about Andhra Pradesh, because you have everything to explain, but I am not satisfied with that. So I would like to say Telangana is
Yes. Pagadi has supported Telangana because he is Telangana, right?
You
don't
have to live in
any place. Okay.